We have tea, we have coffee, and we have latte. 90% like at least one, that means 10% lie outside. 50% like at least two drinks, and 20% like all the three. So if 20% lies here, this entire part is equal to 50. 50 like at least two. So 50 is two as well as three. So if 20 is three, this part has to be 20. Put together, all of this has to be 20. These three parts put together. Don't take it as 30 each. All of these three parts put together is 30%. So 30 plus 20 is 50, and this is 10. The only part of the graph left is these three parts. So these three put together have to form 100 minus 30 minus 20 minus 10, that is 40%. But the question is asking you what percentage of members like exactly one or none. So 40% plus 10%, the answer has to be 50%.